is the tale thus far. Death traveled on, and still found corruption. The light and the Hellguard both lost. But Arafel's wisdom shone bright in the darkness, and cleared the way forward for all.
Thank you. Thank you.
Where is it? Please, I'll tell you everything. It was chaos. Even the most noble among us abandoned his senses and took up his sword. It happened to the Archon. It happened to me.
The Archon.
It was that damn pool. Their use was forbidden for a reason. Whatever vision he saw within rent his mind. The corruption spread from him. He made the city a slaughterhouse while professing his own purity. Eventually, the Archon fled to the Crystal Spire. He took the key with him.
Archon called you Scribe.
I am Jemer. Once I was Chief Scrivener, here in the Ivory Citadel. I recorded things past, things present, and the ever-changing future. For mine is the second sight, to see through the eyes of others. It is a gift few angels tolerate. Even the Hellguard have their secrets. The Archon wished to learn them. But he saw too much.
Corruption did all this?
No, there was a battle. I can still see it. The Archon fought off waves of the corrupted. His blows shattered the city. Pray you fare better than stone, if he is in your future.
How could the Archon be corrupted?
Something dark took root inside of him. Used him as a puppet. To spread black hate. Perhaps it's as much that we could not tell the difference.
is mine! Even though he wanted me to, I couldn't destroy the key. Surely you understand, Horseman. I did what I had to do. Opened the well. Protected the key. From the questions they asked. And from you. Only I may bear the key. May the light of all that is holy destroy you! Wanted me to. I couldn't destroy the key. Surely you understand, Horseman. I did what I had to do. Opened the well. Protected the key. From the questions they asked. Only I may bear the key. Destroy you!
Angel.
Wanted me to. I couldn't destroy the key. Surely you understand, Horseman. I did what I had to do. Open the well. Only I may bear the key.
Be gone, demon host!
Yeah! I have the angel key.
Then your task nears its end. I can open the way, Death. But you must find the other key.
The demon key?
Yes. Tread lightly. There is not that way but shadow. Welcome to Shadow's Edge, Horseman. Now, go as the crow flies, or your brother is lost.
This place looks familiar.
As well it should. This is the dark reflection of the Crystal Spire, a realm where demons, rather than angels, keep watch. But corruption turned their gaze inward. And what they saw there destroyed them.
What of the key?
It remains within, bound by a powerful master. Welcome to Shadow's Edge, Horseman. Welcome to the Dark Kingdom, Horseman.
If you're following me...
Nothing of the sort. I've come to part demons from their coins, and you from their souls. Are we so different?
I'm looking for a key.
But of course. Samael keeps many wonders in the vaults beneath the Black Stone. I have come to trade for what few he would part with. But I fear not all is well in the Red Court. Samael would never let his realm slide so far into nothingness. Beware of what you find on Samael's throne, and whom. Rumors are all that escape the vortex of a mad Queen Lilith who still clings to rule.
Lilith, why am I not surprised? Samael was there when I fought the Nephilim.
No doubt watching with great interest. The demon Samael plays a game of his own devising, and we are his pawns.
I've heard of this place, the Black Stone.
Yes, the throne of Samael, the Blood Prince, the Red Wanderer. He has many names, yet one home.
Not much left.
Corruption devours the Black Stone, as it has countless worlds, as it will the Forge Lands, the Undead Plains, even Earth.
That is corruption. What does it seek?
The end of existence itself. And in its place, nothingness.
And how do we fight that?
We don't. Your precious Babbins only serves to stay its hand. But what do I know? I am but a simple merchant.
Please, take a look. I know you'll
I want you to have it.
Thank you.
You can come out now, Lilith.
Do you blame me for hiding? You are death. Where you ride, no one is safe. Not even your mother.
You are not my mother.
Did I not create Absalom from the mingled dust of angel and demon? And from that first Nephilim, were not the rest formed? They were brothers to the horsemen. Yet when the riders slaughtered the Nephilim, only you showed remorse. Why did you not cast the amulet into the abyss, as the council ordered? Why spare their souls, if not to one day undo your sin?
My sin? This corruption was born in Absalom. It rises from him like a black tide, and you, mother, must help me stop it. Where is the demon key?
In Samael's keeping. But he is gone now, and the key has vanished. Oh, don't worry, my child. Time, like sin, may be undone. With this, you can return to the past, to Samael's stronghold before his fall, and find the demon key. I only ask that when you reach the Well of Souls, you will answer your heart and resurrect the Nephilim.
Still haven't told me where to find the key.
I share Samael's bed, not his secrets. If you want the key, you must speak with him yourself.
I don't believe Samael simply vanished.
Death, my love. You know so little about the infernal realms. There is a new order coming. Built upon the fall of man, every demon vies for power. If Samael is missing, he is not the only one.
What brings you to Samael's kingdom?
I am drawn to raw power. And no demon in any realm can match that of Samael. He could have ruled over us all, but now he is gone. And that destiny once again falls to my children. Bring back the Nephilim, and all of creation will be yours.
But at what cost?
death!
Hmph!